Hey guys, so I am connecting to my own Garry's Mod server for the very first time. And it's been probably a year since I've played the game. The funny thing is that even though this server is completely unlisted and completely undeveloped, as in I converted the setup to Garry's Mod and then never touched it, it's been getting a huge amount of traffic every single day compared to my TF2 and CSGO servers, which I've actually been putting work into. So I'm interested to see what this default map is that NFO or GMod decided to put in. I wonder what people are building during the day. I like very vaguely remember. Oh jeez. Can I pick that guy up? Anyway, I'm just visiting. It's 30 in the morning and I've never been here before. So it's really cool that people are coming. I don't know who any of them are. I don't recognize any usernames. None of my friends really know about it, and not a lot of people I know play GMod. But I thought it would make a nice trifecta. The three games are kind of like my three favorite things. Even though this one doesn't get a ton of get a ton of play, I think it's one of the most interesting games out there. I need to change my mouse sensitivity for sure. Come on, buddy, you can do it. Anyway, I didn't actually come here to do or make anything, but I will be back when it's not in the dead of night and try and meet some of these people. But yeah, I just wanted to share with you guys that the server is up and apparently it's functional. I thought I'd have to do some more configuration for people to be able to build, but it's kind of ready to go right off the bat. I'm probably going to change the map at some point and add some custom mods to it. This is it. I feel like there's somebody else here, and I'm really scared, so I'm gonna leave now. Thank you for joining me in this super thrilling video, and I hope you guys can come visit soon. Bye.